the average hair transplant procedure will take approximately 4 to 5 hours. And so it's really nice if you can have a ride home, so that way we can give you some preoperative medications to make the day go a lot smoother for you. If you don't have a ride home, it's a non-issue. You don't have to take any of the preoperative medications. But on average, it takes me about 4 to 5 hours.